Okay, so I'm about to start customizing Emma. I still have to get like the fingerprint jacket or get something similar on Etsy, but this top came in today. It's from Girls and Dolls on Etsy. Really neat little place, and I love how this feels like an actual top and how thick it is. That'd be great. Perfect. And then I also noticed on somebody had recommended Beautifully Custom, so I have to go on the tutorials or see if I can find someone else who can actually do the eyes for me. But because if you notice in the series, in Once Upon a Time, Emma actually has green eyes. Well, number 27s are gorgeous blues, and still want to go custom, so she's gonna have these emerald green eyes instead.